idea of a warm welcome. Ashley! Idea of a warm welcome. I'll be fine. We gotta keep going. You okay?
Yeah.
Good. Damn, it's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative. This could work. Stick close.
Okay.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I mean, it's old, but...
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? might save your life. Suit yourself. Welcome. Thank you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, a deal well struck. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. Information is a commodity these days. Got us come back anytime.
Look at you!
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Good stuff, stranger. What can I interest you in? We like our herbs, we do. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing it no good, are they? Don't get... Killed now.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Close your eyes!
Keep coming.
Won't open. No luck. If we can get her out to the other side. Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard.
over here.
Hang on.
Be careful.
Okay.
Good work.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Thank you.
too.
Down there.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Come on.
Okay. All of this.
Thank you.
you could ring those gongs by shooting them. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
artwork. Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon! Over here!
Thanks.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?